Get him into false moves.
There's the combo to the body. He comes with a straight right hand. Boyd's got a cut. It looks like it's below the eye on the cheek, but it's something that needs to be monitored. A nice block by Boyd. The Undertaker's landed a good, solid combination. Blocks the headshot.
He's been tight inside.
The Undertaker's punch didn't come close. Final 10 seconds of round number one. What a big shot. He was able to get up and continue on last time. Now he goes down again.
3, 4, 5.
Lose that jab, get on the inside, then throw the right. But set everything up.
Here we go. Round two is underway. Another flush shot lands upstairs. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. Teddy, you saw that coming. You said he was waiting for that.
Yeah, what he was doing was he was just pulling that shoulder back a little bit, trying to draw that right hand, pull that shoulder back, be a ghost a little bit, disappear on him, come back with the right hand.
There's the headshot, but he parries it away. Solid. Well, he's been there before, and now he's there again. He got four.
He can't afford to keep going on that floor. You have to wonder when the referee's going to step in now and stop this.
Seven.
Boyd's night could soon be over. Yes, he got up from that knockdown, but can he survive? 90 seconds to go here in this round. Good clean shot, returning fire. Well done by the kid. Oh, and he's got something for him himself, and it's a left hand. There he is, zoning in, the old 1-2. Accurate shot, straight right hand comes in. And now he's targeting upstairs. Keeps his hands up defensively, protecting the head. The kid's corner's gonna be all over him to improve that defense. His opponent is scoring well. Two solid hooks to the body. The Undertaker's right hand scores well. And the bell rings, signifying the end of the round. The kid's plan is clearly to go upstairs against his opponent. And to do so, he's staying out of that danger zone, Teddy. How would you attack that?
Well, first of all, you need to move your head. Take that height advantage away. You know, slip to either side a little bit, and all of a sudden, get inside that jab.
Effective with that 1-2. Big, big shot comes crashing home. Boyd's down by way of a beautiful combination. That was great work.
Yeah, and he helped himself or hurt himself by standing there right in the middle.
7, 8, 9, 10.
It's over. The fight is over. The kid's power just much too much for his opponent. Another knockout for him.